Hey guys, Rookie Careers, and welcome back to my FIFA 16 Olympic Massacre World. Last time I left off, I beat PSG in the league. That double header defeat. It's getting that little bit closer to the league title. Oh. In this episode, I have a cup game against Saint Etienne Nindy for the equivalent of the FA Cup, and then I'll have a league game against Nice. So yeah. So. After the last episode, but I did some calculations on when
today on the back of a very good home victory in their last match against
and why would
4-0. The manager would have been delighted and
my route to winning the league title.
And our match official
and of course he's got fixture rescheduling and stuff like that is gonna have a big massive effect on his team. Yeah, but
Tyot.
All goes well. Well, I will definitely win the league title some point during March. We're currently about the middle of
right
now as we play this match, and yeah.
Allo to check it.
And next month, like I said, if all goes according to plan, we'll win the league title at some point during that month. Now,
they've got to defend this court.
No, March is a long month, but
we don't actually seem to
PSG have not dropped as many points as I would have liked. I mean, I've done my part, but they've not dropped the an ideal amount of points. They've been semi-consistent, unfortunately. They have dropped points in their matches against me, but
turnover here.
Even with a game in hand, it won't.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
I'm still gonna have to wait until March.
Oh, great work by the keeper.
But you know,
that's a corner.
That's not a problem. That's not a problem.
Out of danger there with that clearance. Well, they just can't get the ball away. It's another corner.
Man, I'll cross that particular bridge when I come to it, providing the bridge doesn't fall down while I'm trying to cross it.
Benoit Assou Ekotto.
So yeah, still a good bit to go in terms of trying to seal the league title. In the meantime, I'm gonna also progress in the Europa League, hopefully. Yeah, anyway, that is the plan.
It's gone in, but maybe it wouldn't have done if it hadn't deflected off the defender.
As it's made one. Oh, by my backup right back.
Magnificent moment from Marseille to get a goal like
after Ruffier
keeper's pulled up a
punched
really good save,
it. Oh, he didn't
the help of his
rush back to his goal.
That's a goal well worth
I think this
again.
May have taken a deflection as it was going in. What's this? Yep. It hit former Tottenham Hotspurs man Ben Ekotto. Was square in the chest as it was going in.
Delight for Marseille.
So my right back deflected off their left back equals the first goal of this match. As we are just half an hour into the match.
Here's Perat.
Still 15 minutes or so to go. Oh. Over in game time. That is a
Lucas Silva.
Very good. It starts. It opens the score.
High up.
Line, which was the idea. Oh.
Roman Hamuma.
Scenario. Almost forgot the word I was trying to think of there.
Monepake.
I think it's going to be one of those days, ladies and gentlemen. I don't really have a lot to think about. I guess I'll just have to focus on giving you
Here's the cross. The ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates
straight
in the middle.
Commentary on the gameplay as I win a corner. Might as well start that in the second half because this might end the first. No? Oh! Ah!
1-0 here as the halftime whistle goes.
The shot wasn't anywhere near the goal anyway, so. Oh, I don't know why I'm groaning like that was close to being on target.
Coupe National here in France. We're into the second half now.
I'll get the second goal in the second half, which is now underway. Here's Dija. Not gonna be able to ever pronounce that guy's name, so I'll refer to him as the goal scorer in this match. So I can. Because he did. He scored the opening goal. Of course, I'll have to refer to him as the scorer of the first goal. Him as soon as there's another goal in this game.
Isn't it Alan from him in the first half?
And they are talking about him.
Didn't he? And he got himself
foul?
To put his team ahead. He'll be
referee, are you? Who blind?
Marseille now in possession again.
Here's De Craigley, who played very well in. In the last match that this team participated in, and the header is wide of the mark.
But it's not too easy to keep your balance on.
No, one or two of the players.
33, Bentaleb.
Aren't you going to call this off? Get on with it.
Wasn't good enough.
They've got to try and switch things
from the.
And here comes a substitution. It's going to be a change.
Former Spurs man. Another former Spurs man. They're all over the place.
About today, it's Mesut Ozil. Tell us your thoughts.
Ooh, nice fan.
Has signed for Bayern Munich.
FIFA.
Well, they were Herc. Decisive. They knew Herc. Who they wanted.
Burnett. Oh, good save from Rufio, but he gives it straight to Mikel, and
great hands.
And it comes to nothing.
In the midfield area.
That's here. Brett.
Oh, in goes the cross.
In. Dungui's no side, it's 2-0. There's the second goal. Well, I said I would get. I would have preferred it come a little sooner, but hey, I'll take it. I will take it. It's 1-0.
Restarting at 2-0.
No. I mean, 2-0. Like I say, I think it's going to be one of
EA Sports,
days.
The Ligue 1 fixture. Marseille.
We all have them. We all have them.
Yeah, both sides have had plenty to offer this season, so this one should be a good tie.
What?
Clément. Marseille's throw.
Okay, that is definitely my throw. I'm try to give that one to the Saint-Étienne. You biased yellow. Wearing prick.
Right by the touchline, it's put the ball out for a throw.
Yo, he needs to get a green shirt because it's clear what he's here for. to try and screw me over. Burnett. Yes! Oh, the deflection! Rufier may have saved it anyway, but the deflection takes it off target. Rufier's save may have at least come led to a corner. Yes, Mastro wins it back. Hackers Dungu. Oh, I didn't turn away from the defender in time. I was just about to do it, and then I lost the ball.
And the cross is in.
Burnett. It's cleared away.
What about Saint Etienne's next game?
They're playing Monaco in their next match.
Here comes Saint Etienne on the attack now. That's not good. Stop them. Yes, there we go. They made a mistake. Silva will take that. Go, Burnett. Go. Go, Julian. Go, Julian. Yes. Whip it in, Julian. No. Please tell me that's a corner. Yes, it is.
It's gone out for a corner. We can check the corner count, Alan Smith.
Okay. Good corner here, and it could be 3-0. Still there. Still there to be hit back. In, throw, take it quickly, take it quickly, take it
for a throw, neither won it cleanly.
Burnett.
Claymont.
Benteleb. Mastier.
Mike.
Oh, Dungu will make it 3-0. Oh, that's happening. And Dungu wraps it up. With a
goal of top class, really here.
He tapping in the last minute.
Edge of the box, and what a poor one to concede.
The defender might have scored an own goal. Well, if Dungu hadn't got there, or what was he doing? He would have slid that into the goal. It would have been 3-0 anyway. That defender is an idiot. I can't be the only one who knows that was definitely going to be an own goal if I didn't score it. So
I'll say the victors today.
I guess Saint Etienne wanted to lose 3-0, or at least that defender wanted to lose 3-0. Oh, and he wanted to make sure it was going in.
I think they just about deserve this win.
Or else he was trying to take out Dungu, but that would have led to a penalty, which could have resulted in a third goal anyway. So, yeah. A very confusing... A very confused defender.
Two, Olympique de Marseille. Three, Saint-Étienne. Nil.
He forgot who he was playing for. Could be the case. Could always be the case. Yeah. I knew that game went. Leon would be rescheduled. Oh! Oh, that's convenient. They moved it to... Oh! Wow! He rescheduled the game against Leon, because this league Leon game was set for the 3rd of March. Look at what's replaced it! A cup game against Leon on the 2nd! So if they hadn't rescheduled, I would have played against Leon 2 days in a row. The fuck? And one's a home game and one's an away game. That makes no freaking sense. PSG played another game. How many games in hand are they gonna get? Or give me, as the case would be. I don't like the fact that it's decimating my lead at the top of the table, and I'm not even playing. It's not like I'm drawing or losing. I haven't even played. PSG have, for some reason, played 2 games extra than me. Why? Stupid is what it is. Well, anyway. Once I've beat Nice here, I'll increase the gap back to,
yeah, and it gives them a bit of solidity in the middle of the park.
I don't know.
The onus is on the full
was it? The width in this shape. 15, so back to 18.
The defenders will have been told by the coach, stop the cross, that's what he's done.
I don't know, I don't... Cut up. I'll have to... have a look at the table afterwards to figure out what the gap is in you. More, because PSG are playing so many games. They'll be finished their season about 5 months before I will. And I know I'm over-exaggerating, but PSG should stop playing before me. It makes it hard to figure out.
Between the two of them.
Oh.
Try and get the ball.
What the gap and what I need to do.
He read the mind of the opponent. It's decent attacking play. Good skill with the ball to beat a man. Marseille now in possession again.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. You couldn't get on the end of a simple pass. Çalhanoğlu.
Michy Batshuayi. Can go in from here.
Yo, look at them defending now. Like crazy. They know what the danger or my attack can cause.
Batshuayi.
Nice bit of footwork from the attacker. It was made too easy for him.
Çalhanoğlu.
Marseille score here.
Oh, and all their defending has gone to shit because it's 1-0. Oh, and it's the top goals. Go for again.
And the way
he's gonna easily smash. There he goes.
It's wonderful technique.
24 now in the league.
Now they're in front.
I wouldn't be surprised if he smashes 30 goals before. Right, officially win the league.
Wrong with the shot, really, except the direction it was.
And I'm.
Well enough, the goalkeeper
he hasn't. Once I've mathematically won, and not when I actually get the trophy. Which this game happens no matter what. It's in the last game of the season.
He's got a cross to make that interception. He saw it coming.
Whether it's a home or not, you know, it should be your last home game you get the league title.
Diarra! It's a good side of goal, but he skied it.
Well, unless it hasn't been won yet. That's how it's done in real life. At least in the Premier League, that's how it's done.
And that will clear the danger. He's won possession. Ben Arthur.
And yet,
that's a nice bit of skill.
This could be a chance. Chance of the counter attack there was just stopped in the nick of time. Been a bit in and out, Marseille, in what we've seen so far.
Come
but
on.
In
yes.
The lead they are, and certainly not out.
Go back away.
As far as the match is concerned.
To Çalhanoğlu for 25. Oh, he mishit it.
On the ball before striking the shot.
That should have been goal number 25, but he mishit it.
Ben Yedder. That's a serious situation. And on he goes. Diarra!
Yeah. Dash away! He hit the post. Oh my god, he hit the post. What the fuck? Man. That's twice that should have been 2-0. Oh, hell, that could easily be...
4 minutes to play.
That's two goals that we just threw away the opportunity to get. We cannot rest on our... We still haven't gotten...
Got a booking on their record in this game.
A draw yet.
They won't want to lose him to a red.
And I know it's past December, but I can still feel like it's coming. It's like it's creeping up on me. As long as I have a saying. Yeah, I'm gonna keep it from happening.
It's a passing game.
But it takes
one
game of missed chances.
To win the ball back
and all of a sudden, I'll be looking at
draw.
I'm wondering. That's 2 points dropped. PSG, because he's.
We could be in.
We'll close the gap even further now. There are 500 games in hand.
Here's a chance to whip it in.
So I need this second goal. Oh, come on, Benyatta. No! He was beaten to the ball. Come on. Get back in there.
Who?
Çalhanoğlu! For God's sake! Tovan! It's... Çalhanoğlu is beaten to the ball by the keeper.
He's gone in very fairly and won the ball cleanly.
Keeper is punching everything like he's a boxer or some shit.
And they'll be facing Monaco away from home.
Yeah, both sides have had plenty to offer this season, so this should be a good time.
Bashawai! Yeah! No, he's... What? He's offside? He's offside. I play it back and he's offside. Maybe he came back from an offside position. That's the only thing I can think of would be the reason they've given him offside, or unless I have corrupt bias officials again. It's going to be a corner.
Reflected behind. A clear corner.
Yeah, I'm watching you. Ooh, you prick. Yes! Oh, for God's sake! Ricardo, screw you! Ooh, whoever you are. Yes! No! Oh my God, for fuck's sake!
It was a very good effort earlier, wasn't that, Alan? Here it is.
Man, he's just thumped it, hasn't he, from close in. Against the post, a missed opportunity.
Oh god, it's gonna happen, isn't it? These guys are gonna sneak it. Going like the last few hits, and there won't be anything I can do. We'll get a second goal, for god's sake! Oh, for god's sake! Okay, change up. Change up. Change up. Burnett in for Çalhanoğlu. Deer's gonna come on for Bashawai, because not Meneer, Dungu, and I Benteleb on the bench instead of your man.
I'm afraid that was off the radar.
It's okay. Burnett and Dungu, they will change this game.
To split the two sides, and you're looking for somebody to kick out the hole.
Tovan.
It's a real tussle between the two of them to try and get the ball. Benjamin Mendy.
Mendy, yes. Tovan. Bury it, Tovan. Straight at the keeper. For the love of... Inkalu. Van der Wiel. Go. Go, Tovan. Go. Whips it in. And it's punched by... Hit a keeper again.
Marseille really has been that they held the advantage at halftime and they haven't let the opposition.
Okay, play the ball into the box. The keeper's just gonna keep punching otherwise. He's, yes! No! Oh, for fuck's sake!
To the goalkeeper that's the situation.
Yeah, it could have been over a long time ago had he not been for their number one.
The advantage. That's gonna be a free kick.
I'll take a card. I don't care what color it is. That's okay. Hey.
Referee has decided yellow for the Marseille man.
It stops the him trying to get a counter-attack. Now get that out of here. Go! Go, Dungu! Yes! He's clean through! He's clean through, yes! This is it! Finally, the second goal is gonna come! I'm gonna finish this match! Yes! Oh, finally! No bullshit! Hit this time. My masterful substitutions and tactical decisions equal 2-0 for victory and not a 1-1 draw.
Just widen the to 2-0.
The relief. Yeah, you can score now if you want, you dump. Hicks. They couldn't even get their consolation goal. Whew, the relief. That is a huge, huge relief. I'm not even gonna try to pretend I was
nil. Olympic Marseille 2.
I felt like that was it. I felt like that was going to be the time that I was going to draw up some points.
So what do those results mean to the league table? At the top of the table remain Olympic
Marseille
with 75 points. With a game in hand.
As I said, my tactical genius
Paris Saint-Germain
paid off.
7 points. In third, Saint-Étienne with 51 points. In fourth, Stade Rennais with 47 points. With a game in hand on the team above. In fifth, Guingamp with 40 points. In sixth, Monaco with 39 points.
In the next episode, I'll have the first, Europa League again. And it's the A's. And I'll also have a league game against Lyon. So, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoy. Smash the like button if you did. Subscribe if you're new to it. Hopefully, you don't miss any future. And until next time, I hope you all have a very, very nice day. Peace.